strong and healthy. Health Tips Remedy Channel 1. Quit smoking. Cigarette smoke can narrow the air passages and make breathing more difficult. It causes chronic inflammation or swelling in the lungs. With time, cigarette smoke can destroy lung tissues, which in turn increases your risk of lung cancer. 2. Avoid secondhand smoke. Do not allow other people to smoke in your home, car or workplace. Support businesses and activities that are smoke-free. Avoid public places that permit smoking. Stay at smoke-free hotels when traveling to avoid residual smoke from previous patrons. 3. Limit your exposure to pollutants. Avoid highly polluted and industrialized areas. Do your bit to minimize outdoor pollution and help create a cleaner environment. For example, whenever possible, walk or ride your bicycle instead of driving. 4. Do deep breathing exercises daily. Sit down in a relaxing and quiet place. Close your eyes, and breathe in deeply through your nose. Count to 5, slowly inhaling the entire time. Hold your breath for a few seconds, then exhale slowly. Repeat this breathing exercise 6 to 8 times. 5. Be active with regular exercise. Exercising is a great way to increase lung capacity. With regular exercise, it will be easier for your lungs to keep your heart and muscles well supplied with oxygen. This in turn will help you enjoy a healthier heart and a better mood.